Hello, this is Experiment Girl, and today we're going to be doing a cool experiment with Coca-Cola.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing three Coke experiments. My first one is going to be salt, so this is the salt that I am using. And the second one is going to be bicarbonated soda, and the third one is going to be Mentos. So now I'm going to be opening up the Coca-Cola lid, and I'm going to be putting salt in here. I don't think it has any more stuff left. So that was our first experiment. If I don't spill it. So that was our first experiment. So now I'm going to go and put this away. Our second experiment is going to be putting bicarbonate soda into this. I don't think there's any more left. Okay, now what I'm going to be doing here is doing Mentos and putting them into Coca-Cola. Okay. You want to put them in as quick as you can. See what happens when you shake it up. It still wants to come out, so we'll see if we can shake it up a bit more. Let's see if any others want to come out. Because there's still some in here. No, I think it's lost it, yeah. Alright, now this is a bit of an extra one. So here I've got a bottle of hot water, and I've got vinegar and bicarbonated soda. So here I'm going to have to undo the lid, and this will probably make these two into water erupt. So I'm going to put the bicarbonated soda in first, and then some vinegar, just more bicarbonated soda. Hard to fit it all in. Alright. Should be enough now. Now we put vinegar in. Oh, look at that. That all in. Let me put a bit more vinegar. Go, just erupted. Now we're gonna put the lid on and shake it a bit. See what's gonna happen then. Okay. Go, a bit more carbon. Don't think it will happen anymore. Well, maybe it will. Maybe it will. See what we can block it. Won't explode again. See if we can shake it up again. Don't have much bicarbonate left, so. Little bit. it will make it do it. Okay. There you go. So that is our last experiment for today's video. Okay, see ya.
If you like this video, remember to smash that like button and also subscribe. And if you liked the experiments that I do, please put down in the comment section below which one you like the best. And also remember to keep an eye out for my next video. This is signing out from Experiment Girl. Bye.